Okay, let's give this a try. Let's go. And good point, I like the music so far.
This is a 1044, the big rig that just broke down in Onyx. Looks like you're leaking a whole lot of lung juice there, buddy. Might want to take a walk and patch those holes.
That's a patch.
Thank you.
patched up? Good. I guess you were heading Atlas Prime on a job. Well, just a quick heads up, but that gate's been real temperamental as of late. Lucky for you, the repair drones are busy fixing it as we speak. I reckon by the time you reach it, they'll have it up and running again.
Crash your desktop.
Your trailer in the designated area, and I'll make sure your payment gets processed ASAP.
Sound of a silent wind. Now I'm haunted by ghosts of you. Haunted by endless view.
Already be with you. But if you feel like spending some of that hard-earned cash, just head on over to Palmview Station. You'll find they've got supplies, a few jobs on the board, and the best home-cooked soya protein this side of Alpha Centauri.
Break for barrel, break for barrel. This is Red Eddie, cooking good out here.
This is Barrow. Go ahead. What can I do for you, mate?
I'm looking for info on the express gates. Last I heard, it was a parking lot out there.
Oh, now where in the galaxy you hear that? All clear out here as far as the eye can see.
Heard it from Dusty Bear, our own set of apple ears.
All right, you caught me. Just reading the mail here at the pit stop.
Those sheriff instincts die hard, don't they, old bear?
Now, who you calling old, Ace? You've been out here just as long as I've been.
Listen to you two turkeys arguing again. You're hogging the channel.
Oh. Oh, it's just a coffee break, Eddie. Ain't no one out here with us anyway.
Quiet today.
Absolute shame. Beautiful day here in Atlas Prime. Speaking of, I did speak with a 33 dealing with a breakdown over in Onyx. Didn't get their name, but GB's been calling them Lucky J on account of their recent escapades.
Oh yeah? Got yourself a green apple, Dusty?
You know me. Always got time to help a newcomer.
Right, I'm gonna get going, lads. I've got a cold rig that's gotta go.
I'm about down and gone, too. But thanks for the gate info, Barrow.
No worries, mate. Keep the shiny side up and the greasy side down.
Big eights, boys. Safe travels.
Thank you.
Great. Love that. Ouch. I love this. Love the details. Oh yeah, I got it now. What a mess. Thank you. Okay, that's an excellent game for me at this level. I like all the details and the immersion. And, well, don't mess like me. See you soon. Bye.